Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's with the game, like,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Autumn Football here at Neftan Philly Stadium, home of the Manville Mustangs. Tonight's opponent, it's the Dunellen Destroyers. As a reminder, the NJSIAA requires officials to enforce all rules regarding unsportsmanlike conduct by coaches and players. There will be no tolerance for any negative behavior such as taunting, trash talking, and verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion. Such behavior will result in being ejected from this event. All participants must respect the game and their opponents. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dunellen to the field. Manville, start making some noise. On the field for tonight's contest for the Mustangs, number 3, Josh D'Ambrosio. Number 75, Peter Philipschek. Number 5, Jimmy Thomas. And number 9, Jim Calder.
Yeah!
Yes, that's all currently being performed by the Manville Mustang Marching Band. Please stand and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
Dunellen with the carry, made the line of scrimmage by the Dunellen defense. That's it around fourth down. That fourth down kick was out of bounds at the 50-yard line. Varsity playing the ball. He goes there with the carry to the near sideline. Good for 4 yards. Second down and 6. Second down carry. Walk to the yard, that'll bring on third down. Second down, seven. Second and 21 for Dunellen. bringing it back to number 72, Armando Lazzari. Welcome to our third down.
Thank you.
And we are going on third down and four for the Mustangs. First down. Working from Mustang from the 37-yard line. Tackle in the backfield, and number 51, Patterson. Lost a field to play over on second down. Jason Scott, all right on third down for the Mustangs. That fourth down kick rolls down inside the 10-yard line. Dunellen from the 9-yard line. With the carry. Tackle out of bounds. Puts it into Dunellen from the 26 yard line. That's right down by number 72, Lively. Ball beside that Mustang 38 yard line, first and 10 down. That's the end of the score. The number is Manville, 9-8-0.
Let's go, D5!
Will Kelsey Clark please report to the press box behind the home bleachers? First and 10 down from the Mustang 22 yard line. Second down and eight. A ball with the carry. Couple of yards short on the first down. That's going to bring us third down and one. It's set up for the ball with the coin and half. Down 14, Manville 0. Thank you. They'll kick this up to Beach in their line. It's a very open turn. Stands on their own 31-yard line. Here goes the Aquarius, good for a Mustang first down. From the 43-yard line. We come up with the carry tackle at the 50-yard line. The carry goes to 7 yards, 7 yards.
Oh!
Looking there with the first half carry. First down comes the Mustang from the Dunellen 45-yard line. And 9 for the Mustangs with 5:20 left to play in the half. Five for the 50-yard line. Dunellen carries with the 3 yards. Third down and 2 for the 47. From the 17-yard line. Thank you. Offside to get the Mustangs, 5-yard penalty. Still third down. First and goal for Dunellen with just over a minute left to play now. Set deep for the Mustang for the kick. So it's right from the 15-yard line. Second down. Down for the Mustangs.
Go! Thank you.
Let's welcome your Manville Mustangs back to the second half. Let's hear it from your Manville Mustangs. There will be no tolerance for any negative behavior such as talking, trash talking, and verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion. Such behavior will result in being ejected from this event. All participants must respect the game and respect their opponents. The Dunellen take the return. team hit Dunellen from their own 38-yard line. Carry up the middle. Canada with the tackle, 5-yard gain, second down. First and 10 from the Mustangs, 47 yards. Jared Gain on that carry, second and four. First down carry for the nine. Ball spotted at the 36-yard line. First down. And now with the carry, tackle made at the 25-yard line. First down. It's going to be on second down. Might go penalty against the Mustangs. Still second down. Send away with a 3-yard carry. First and 10 Dunellen from the 14-yard line. Second and six. Third down there, he shot just short of the goal line. First and goal to Dunellen from the one. First down carry, shot by the Manville defense. Second and goal inside the 1 yard line. With 4:30 left to play in the third. That's what they did in the backfield. Lazary and Kumar. That's going to bring off fourth and goal for Dunellen. How about that one? The 251 left to play in the third quarter.
Offense! Offense! Football!
It's a good Mustang from the 40. Team Dunellen with the carry.
Three first downs.
Just for 1 yard and another Mustang touchdown.
SCP.
Ball's loose, recovered by Dean Gorgio. Brought together, they'll bring that second down. Second down and 13 for the Mustangs from around 39-yard line. We're just over a minute left to play in the third quarter. Third down, 8 for the Mustangs from the 41-yard line. Off the yard line, they carry the other flag. Face mask penalty against the Mustangs. Here comes the time all the way on fourth down. Another bit for the end of the third quarter. That's the end of the 30-yard line. 31. First attempt to go. First and 10, Dunellen from the long 31 yard line. Passing continues with a flag. They probably hit the ball nobody on second down for Dunellen. Second and 10.
Yeah!
He's earlier with the tackle. Tanger 8, so the carry out towards midfield. Ball start on the Mustangs 49 yard line, first and 10 to none. Good for Dunellen first down. First and 10 Dunellen from the Mustang 38 yard line. The Tigers will bring on second down and six. Thank you. Third and one from the 29 yard line. Official timeout. Look at the number 62, Ben Roberts. Dunellen from the 19 yard line. Big yard gain on that carry, held on that 2nd and 2. From the 11 yard line. First down. First and goal from the 7 yard line for Dunellen. With just under 7 minutes left to play. Scrimmage by the Manville defense, all the way on 2nd down. 2nd and goal. Third down carry stopped about a yard short of the goal line. They'll bring on third and goal for Dunellen. Score, touchdown Dunellen. No good. Shot by the Manville defense. There's 5 minutes left to play in today's match. Dunellen leads Manville 28-0. Second down. Engine timeout. Here for number 51, Luke Patterson. Earlier with the carry, good for 5 yards. Third down for Mustangs from their own 45-yard line.
Let's go, Varsity!
The Dolphins with the carry. Five-yard gain, second down. That's good for Dunellen, first down, ball spotted at the 29-yard line. The blessings with the carry, they're in the flag on the play. Ball started against the net one. Ball spot on the 34-yard line, still first down. Ball shot at the 39-yard line, still first down.
There you go, 2-0.
Colin Chip with the tackle. Penalty against the down, good line. Covering on second down, 20.
Thank you.
Starting on 3rd and 25 for Dunellen at the Mustangs 44-yard line. Deep ball recovered by Dunellen. And that'll go for tonight's matchup. Dunellen 4, Manville 3-0.
Thank you. ¿Cuál flaco?
Pues
era
si
estoy atrás,
pues
yo estaba al lado.
Deja todo mi tiempo que te lo
Recording. How are you?
All right,
beautiful weather.
Sure is not.
Snow's getting snow.